Are you ready to admit that you are sorry for claiming toxic attraction?
Saray over shoulders down. Another near fall.
Attacked Roxanne Perez. We're all
what
still waiting.
What do you want?
Apology. Where's the apology?
Sorry, not sorry. Isn't that something the kids say these days? I mean, what do you want from me here?
2 weeks' time?
Yeah, 2 weeks' time.
She could well put her on the shelf once again, this time for good.
Mark the date in your diary as Rose closing in on 300 days as champion for the longest reign in NXT history, but she's never faced someone like Zoe Stark, someone who is as focused as Zoe Stark, someone who is going to be coming in with so much retribution in her heart, focused as Saray is also focused on the champion, and ooh, right back to the face.
Just missed the face, thankfully, of Mandy Rose, but in grave danger right now is the champ.
Uh-oh, that plex is almost perfect, but not perfect enough.
Mandy Rose.
Ooh!
Perhaps Saray might start looking at her a little differently after that one.
And will that be the fate of Zoe Stark in 2 weeks' time?
Here is your winner, the NXT Women's Champion.
This is what awaits you, Zoe Stark. I agree with that.
Wait a minute, what? Boy, you can't even condone this, Barrett.
This is what happens
what do you mean, this
when
is...
you mess with the champ. It's statement time.
Come on. Come on, referee. Do something! Whoa! All from a match almost a year ago?
No, from disrespect. That's what it's all.
Disrespect.
She's gonna give her the peg leg treatment. Zoe Stark knows all about
that. No. Speaking of Stark, she was watching very closely. And, ooh! Here comes Stark now, the number one contender, giving Rose a taste of what will happen in 2 weeks' time at NXT Heatwave. Oh, Stark was looking for that exclamation point. Because Stark is burning a hole. Time is almost up on the reign of Mandy Rose. Because in 2 weeks, Rose has a date with Stark for the championship.